selected Clarendon Hills Grenache because it has a sweet, ripe red fruit tone, which connects with the sauce of Chef Ken's dish while lifting the sweetness and texture of the lobster.